Romberg test. Tell your subject to stand with both the feet together with open eyes first and later closed eyes. And you have to note whether the subject stand normally or sway from side to side or fall down. While he is doing, try to extend your arm side of the subject so that it will prevent injury if he falls down. Here the two findings are there, or two abnormal findings are there. Ataxia, it is the lack of coordination. Whenever there is a lack of coordination, the condition is known as ataxia, and ataxia is of two types, sensory ataxia and cerebellar ataxia. Now, how to differentiate whenever the person having the sensory ataxia or the cerebellar ataxia? If person can stand properly with the open eyes, but person cannot able to stand and fall down with the closed eye, so that is the sensory ataxia. With open eyes, inside the sensory ataxia, person can stand properly because the sensation or the visual sensations are intact. But as soon as person close his or her eye, he or she cannot able to stand and fall down. So that is the sensory ataxia. Now in the cerebellar ataxia, once the cerebellum is damaged, person is cannot able to stand either with open eyes or with the closed eyes. Are you getting what I mean to say? So that is the difference between the sensory ataxia and cerebellar ataxia. And ataxia means lack of coordination.